As for anybody wondering the difference between the size of the CXA and the BXA tool holders. This is a CXA tool holder. Holds up to 3/4 bits. Or you can actually get oversized ones to hold up to an inch. This is a compared to a BXA. BXA was a little too small on my 13-inch Turnmaster, so I bought the CXA to use on that. And I'm moving the BXA over to my 13-inch heavy 13 South Bend. This is the BXA tool post. And anybody, these things are great making a handle on top. I'll be doing that for my CXA too. This one's a little bit heavier. Some size measurements. Height to top. CXA is definitely more rigid if your machine will take that big. I wish that didn't say across the pond, China on it. It just said made in America, but. I had to save up 4 months for the China stuff, so. don't know if that'll help anybody, but if it does, there you go.